pieces that I decided to go into the exhibition were really my favorite ones from all my years at Bishop's. I've been doing art freshman year, sophomore year, junior year, and senior year now, and I just picked all my favorite ones from the years. I have a lot of different mediums, from acrylic to, I guess, black and white, ink on paper, graphite, and now photography from my senior year. I just wanted to get all my different mediums in, all the different phases that I've been through, and make sure that they're all kind of culminating for my senior showcase. Well, I'd say my first couple of years at Bishop's, I was doing a lot of acrylics, namely with color, and then I decided I wanted to show the really harsh contrast in many of my pieces. And so then I went to going to black and white, mostly graphite and pencil, and then a lot of ink and pen, and just really showing the harsh contrast, usually using it for the muscle tone on the athletes that I chose for my junior year, I guess, for the AP, and just really showing the contrast of the muscles and all that for the human form. And that just really helped give my pieces an extra element right there. And then now for my senior year, I'm doing a lot of photography, kind of branching off that way. The visual arts department has a phenomenal, just abundance of resources for all different mediums, and it's just amazing to use all those, or just to have the opportunity to use any of those for literally any purpose and just anything that you want to create. After my years at Bishop's and during the senior year, I'm definitely planning to pursue photography and videography and a lot of those online apps, more digital, more modern, I guess, forms of artwork. And I'm just really excited because that's a new, I guess, angle for me. Ever since I was a freshman, I've always looked up to the seniors these showcases, and I've seen them every single year, and just this is so amazing to be a senior and culminate my career in visual arts with my senior showcase. And I've just been really looking forward to planning all these years, kind of seeing how it would evolve over the years as I've gathered more art, as I've produced more artwork, and I'm just really glad to see the final product actually here.